One Greek Life organization holds a leader unlike any other on campus. UATV's Caroline Hickman tells us how she got involved.
Yeah, that's right, Nick. So there are 11 sororities on this campus within the NPC. And out of those 11, only white females have ever led as presidents.
At a university with almost 125 years of Greek life, it has never seen a female African American serve as president. Senior Taylor Johnson became the first, and she didn't even know she was making University of Arkansas history.
So at first, I didn't know about it until a couple months in, but I wasn't necessarily shocked just because, we are in the South, but just having that platform and just being able to start that role and change was really awesome. So it's really amazing.
Last year, Taylor served as the chapter president for Delta Gamma. But before her time on the DG executive board began, she was unsure of the path she wanted to take in Greek life.
I was kind of on the fence, so I was like, okay, I won't go for either one. But when Delta Gamma came, it just really was like a slap in the face, and I was like, oh my God, I really love these girls, these connections I'm already making. So that's what really not pushed me towards, but how I became involved in Panhellenic.
While leading an entire sorority and going to class every day, Taylor still made time for her job that she started as a freshman. Taylor works in the Razorback laundry truck helping busy students with their clothes.
So I got the app open. I'm just gonna scan this one in. Okay. And then it just alerted Tom that his laundry's ready.
And she is also in charge of driving the giant truck.
I've never driven anything bigger than I have a Toyota Camry, so a super small car. But yeah, you just have to take wide turns and it's actually pretty chill, so.
Taylor's plans for after graduation still allow her to work with her chapter.
I actually applied to work for my Greek organization, Delta Gamma, as a collegiate development consultant. So I'd be a traveling consultant if I were to get the position, just going from chapter to chapter and helping with logistics, or if it's a new chapter like we were, just helping to establish. So I applied for that, but also I'm looking into graduate school and law school as well.
While Taylor's time at the university ends in May, her love for Delta Gamma and learning doesn't.
Taylor hopes that her leadership here on campus will make a change, and she also encourages young girls going through recruitment to just trust their gut and to follow their heart. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Caroline Hickman.
Thanks, Caroline. Delta Gamma joined the university in the fall of 2016, and their new house should be completed this fall. Taylor says she wishes she could get the chance to live in it.